We are all yearning for freedom. See, there's a group of people, powerful people, who saw the pandemic as a gift on a silver platter. They see lockdowns, mandates, and fear-mongering as a means to grab more power and consolidate control. There's a group of people actively working to dismantle the principles of democracy and Western society. And they won't stop till a new kind of government is created, one in which you are not a citizen, but a subject.